Over his last 18 ball games, counting tonight, hitting .366. Next pitch swing, and he pulls one sharply past third, down the left field line. Brockmeyer around third, he'll score. Around third base is Peters. He's being waved at a plate. He will score. It's a two-run double by Ruiz, and the Drillers now lead it 4-0.